Thank you all for coming out today because I know firsthand how hard it is to decide what to do with your very limited time and energy when you're a fellow Spoonie. So thank you for giving all of us your time and energy today. And it is my intention that everybody leave with a little bit of knowledge that they didn't come in with. And I know I already have that just from watching the last presentation. With sharing in mind, I invite you to take pictures of the outlines and graphs and pain management techniques and treatments that I put up and share them on social media for the people who couldn't get out of bed today because we have all been there. So I'm sure people that are home would be just excited to learn more about pain treatments. So please do share with all your friends on social media. I've been through a very long journey of over a decade of pain management, and I was first in I was a professional musician for most of my adult life. I had songs on over 30 CDs internationally. When you developed a career over time, you assume that's what you're going to be for the rest of your life. That's who I am. I'm Lynn Julian. I'm a musician. And then life happens, as life happened to all of us at some point and brought us here. And I had a stage accident on an untaped cord, no bigger than that. And I slipped and hit my head, and nothing has ever been the same since. I've not been a musician ever since. I went through years of just trying to get diagnosed because it was a so-called invisible injury. And they're much harder to diagnose and maybe even harder to treat. It took me 6 years to get out of the wheelchair and off walking with the cane. That was 2012. I started retraining as an actress thinking, oh, I've got all this time on stage. I have this theatrical background. This transfers. I did about a dozen regional films and thought, this is who I am. I am Lynn Julian, Boston actress. Yes, I was so proud of myself. And then life happened, as it happens to all of us, just when we think we've got pain under control or career under control.